My mum's got several of the same ornaments.
Oh. Do you live with your mum?
Temporarily.
Oh, you don't say. So, what was it you wanted?
Just to ask a few questions about the relationship. Here we are. Name?
Oh, Jacqueline Bernadette McQueen.
She's 25.
One brother, four sisters.
She likes to sleep on the right side of the bed.
10th of June.
Brown eyes.
A carpenter.
Allergic to prawns.
Not between Greece and Serbia.
Cheesy pasties.
No tattoos.
Shoplifting.
3 times a day.
5'4".
Catholic.
I proposed on the 6th of February.
Quirky jerkies, Chester. Dead romantic.
Let's take a short break, shall we?
We have a laugh, don't we? Why have you got to get all heavy?
Me heavy? You're the one who came off like a scene in the OC yesterday, you emo.
Yeah, well, Calvin's starting on me about school.
I'm sure we had girlfriends at our age.
You don't know it.
It seems all right. I'm not stuck up Calvin's kind of girlfriend.
Hey, Louise? She's all right.
She's about pinched.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
Sonny! Wait, man.
What's up?
No, hi. Are you for real?
What?
Me and my fella.
Don't have a fella?
It's not what you said this morning.
Yeah, well, I was just trying to make that loony boyfriend feel a bit better.
If I find out that you're going out with Sonny Valentine, me and you are going to fall out.
Are you going to tell me the truth now?
Don't hold your breath in second thoughts, do.
Come on, Louise. Let me out.
So there was just one of them, right?
Yes.
Age, height, colour.
Warren, I've already been through all of this with Calvin, so why are you even asking?
Yeah, for what it's worth.
Just go.
So, was anything broken in the scuffle?
No.
And where did it happen?
Here, right here. Did you want chalk marks or something?
It's just a small piece off then.
Oh, right. Hi, thanks. You didn't have to do that. Look,
I should have sussed you as I know that I feel terrible.
Don't be stupid. Anyway.
Yeah, look, I know you want to forget about it, so you take the flowers and I'll go. And if you want me to make a statement, then that's fine. I'll just...
No, sorry. I'm still a bit shaken up, so...
Okay, yeah, just take them and then...
Thanks.
Just,
okay. It's really nice.
So, what's all this then? How did it go?
Do you care?
Of course I do.
He's working to clear Becca's name.
Does he think he'll be able to?
It's positive.
Good.
I can't believe you left me with Charlie.
Well, I had to work. We need all the money we can get.
It was important and I could have done without babysitting.
He's your nephew.
Oh, don't try and guilt trip me.
Well, that'd be ridiculous.
It just wasn't convenient.
Well, did he wake up?
Yes, he woke up. Yes, he cried most of the time. And no, Mr. McManus was not impressed.
Babies cry.
They don't if they're not there.
Well, I'm sure you got by.
I don't want to get by. I want to do right by my sister.
Got the right mind to speak to Calvin myself?
What?
Tell him what a scumbag you are when it comes to girls. Oh, is that why he wants to keep you away from them?
I've already told you he likes making my life a misery.
Don't lie. One minute you're snogging my face off in your house and the next you can't get away quick enough. It doesn't add up. It's got nothing to do with Calvin, has it?
No.
Then what is your problem?
I don't have a problem.
Sonny, you just knocked me into next week trying to get away. I'm not an idiot.
Yeah. And I never said you was.
And stop treating me like one. Do you even like me or not?
Yeah.
Then what is it?
It's Wayne.
What?
He likes you too.
No, he doesn't. We split ages ago.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that he don't like you.
Don't be daft.
We were talking about it earlier.
Then why has he not mentioned it to me?
Because I think that he reckons that, you know, he'll get knocked back.
Well, he would. Well, what's that got to do with us?
Well, I can't tell him that, can I?
Why not?
Because he's a mate, and you can't do the dirty on a mate.
I'm sorry, but how long have you two been mates?
Ages. Maybe it would kill him if he knew that we had a thing.
You reckon?
Yeah. How about we just keep it a secret?
Suppose.
That is, as long as you can keep your big mouth shut.
I can. Idiot.
Don't push me.
Letters.
Photographs.
Wedding arrangements.
Poems.
And some receipts.
Contact numbers.
So, you know, what's all this about?
Well, we have to be satisfied there are no ulterior motives here.
We understand.
I'm sure you do.
You know, it's just we're mad busy with the wedding, got loads to organise.
How's that going? Must be a logistical nightmare.
Oh, it's okay, you know, just like any other wedding. Families arguing, who wants to sit where, how much splash out on sausage rolls.
Are you having a big bash?
No, not particularly.
It's all we can afford.
You're not angling for an invitation, are you?
No, just wondering.
I'm just wondering why you're here, apart from to scoff all our biscuits.
This receipt, it's for Quirky Jerky's in Chester, where you proposed.
Yes.
It's for the 6th of February.
Yeah.
But you weren't released from prison until the 8th of February.